First day today, I was able to come inside and meet all the new players coming into the Melbourne Rebels for 2022. I was able to sit down and listen to Kevin Foote, the head coach, talk a lot about the culture of the club and also the values of the Melbourne Rebels. And as I said, it was good to see everyone, new faces, and I can't wait to rip in with the boys.